Goodyear Tire and Rubber Company has announced more than 100 layoffs at its Gadsden plant. Those layoffs brought the workforce at the Gadsden plant down to 411 workers. In December, more than 700 Gadsden Goodyear Tire and Rubber employees accepted a buyout offer from the company. The company earlier last year announced plans for the buyouts along with reduced work shifts. Last year, Goodyear representatives cited a decline in demand for their products as the reason for those cuts.